And welcome back to episode 49, and we are continuing to escape up from Mephesto's lab. Alright, let's get the show on the road, shall we? So, we gotta escape up from Mephesto's lab. There are a whole bunch of mutated...
Who gets here?
We take the sixth grader and I don't even know.
Nice one.
Hey there, minion.
Hamburgers.
I'm the new kid, I'm the man. Scott, I need your help.
Mutated animals have broken loose. Welp. Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten.
I'm gonna have the advantage here, bitches.
Be careful of the grates. I've designed them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below.
And needing to punch you with one of them. Take that, 14. I'm counting on you, partner.
Got a I hate you, 4D, so bad!
Come here, twerp!
Damn.
Soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
My turn. Mega fist punch.
Son of a bitch!
That badger's got hungry eyes.
I'm gonna flush you, Forthies.
What the?
School is so stupid.
It is I, Super Craig. Go down, new kid. Something got me, Dr. X!
Come here, Forthy! There was more to that part.
Before these scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Get on us now, friend. Oh, am I up?
I'm gonna eat your dumb fourthy faces!
Definitely in the wrong place at the wrong time.
You gonna tell your mommy? Seriously, don't tell your mom though, that's not cool.
Huh?
You gonna cry, little baby?
Your attack only fueled my rage! Super Crank reporting for duty. Huh? How about you fuck off? Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
Enough with the damn muted sixth graders.
I will defeat you. Feel the power of diving.
Butt munch?
You are dead.
That's retribution, but with inclusion.
Graders came out of nowhere. My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help. Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life. Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
Are you crazy, Mom?
Waiting for organic DNA sample.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault, like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
Yeah. You did fucking nut!
Listen, kiddo, the CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it. No! No, kiddo! That operates the laser! Stop! You're gonna kill Daddy! Please! Your mom has you confused! She's the problem! Go kill her! I've done nothing but love you! This is your last chance! Don't hit that last button!
Waiting for our organic DNA sample.
You have to cut off your father's head. I know it's hard, but it's the... Ouch! No, please, baby. I've lost a lot of blood already.
Are you kidding me?
Wait. Before you do this, go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food. Trust me. Just go ask her. You'll want to know this.
Okay. Wait. Is this about the medicine I put in your food? We only did it to protect you. Your dad knew it had side effects. Go ask him. Go ask your dad about the side effects. Did the right thing, sweetheart. Now get out of here and go get help.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Are you serious? I just left. Not my problem. Greenhouse gift shop.
There we go. See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gaz. You came all this way just to die, Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coonan friends. Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. Ah! You shut up, Coon. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a Coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered Coon friend from that hero's DNA. What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base. What do you mean, Keen? Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever. Yeah, because it's Key. It's not Key. No, it's Coo because it's like the ultimate enemy. Oh, give me a break. Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero. Which superhero?
Thank you.
Oh, God.
Look at me, Cousin Kyle. I'm a horrific genetic mutation.
It's okay, Cousin. We'll get you help.
No, because I think the cellular restructuring has affected my brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings!
How much?
Just calm down, cousin. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, Kyle, but I'm filled with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
You're not having the upper hand.
You don't get to go.
You got it, butthole. Make way for Diabetes.
Make way for Mysterion.
Infected.
I will remember that.
Okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
That's very unfair. That's it. That's better. Take this.
Yeah. Well, not combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. Oh, it got worse.
For you, new kid. It's my fucking turn, yeah.
Rotates the Earth 180 degrees now.
Maybe we can all go grab a nice piece of whitefish after I finish pounding you into Hainbrigge. That was uncalled for. I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you had fun. I'm sorry for this!
Ouch for you, dude.
Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. It's a gusher!
Into the fray. If only diabetes were cured so easily.
Blah.
I hope I don't run out of cream. I only brought 10 backups.
Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
In the past, what was it?
I wouldn't take an extra butthole out of bed. Careful now! Don't just take that lying down, bud boy. Thanks. I'll remember this the next time I want to flip you off. Here I go.
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal flat.
Come on, give us more sun.
Fight again. Now would probably be a good time to attack, kids.
Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a squid, but I have allergies and so it itches.
Fire on all guns!
That looked painful, so mission accomplished. Okay, that's got it. Game on!
Heal the guy.
That's how you bring the pain. My favorite brand of lotion, so this will have to do.
Everybody, attack! No!
Did someone call for a fist in the face? More like that, we could wrap this up. I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
You guys drag me into this, and I'm always the one having to save your butt.
Come on, get up.
Behold, the true power of diabetes! The nerve of that villain!
Oh, could someone please climb my vault and staunch this blood flow?
Get excited.
Phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
I can't see.
Okay, that's got it. Game on.
This turn is mine.
We'll take that turn off your hand, thanks. Punching for great justice.
No, Captain Diabetes.
Bummer.
Pay for it.
If I had SPF 50, I could just do one code, but they were all out of SPF 50.
It lags. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Oh, oh, fuck yourself.
I'm having some minor nasal irritation. Oh, it got worse.
Into this superhero stuff, huh, new kid? good news, everybody. It's my turn. How'd you get way over there? Oh, that's right. I flip you off for all eternity.
What?
Butthole looks kind of dead.
Damn it! Everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us. And please check out our playlist, and the next video, Patreon page, and random video. It's random, so don't worry. And also, please like and comment and subscribe to the channel, and subscribe to the channel, of course. That's the video. Right, and let's get